Here's a featured clip from one of your favorite Podcast One shows.
I think you have to embrace the differences. There's going to be almost kind of like what you were talking about with conflict. You have to understand that you, no matter who you are, you're raised in a different household, so you have different expectations on what's important. But if you're raised also in a different culture, you're also going to have some different expectations on what's important, how to communicate, and those things. I remember when Saz and I first started dating, I would look at the way that she would do things, and I'd be like,
I know
well,
you're going to say.
No, I would just be like, no, it's certain things. I'd be like, that's just wrong.
Give
that's
us an
not
example.
Right.
Give us an example.
I can tell you what he's thinking.
Well, weird. What was
okay,
weird?
Here's the most obvious one is.
The way I would react to things?
No, the way that in Sazan's family that they talk
that's
is
what I'm saying.
Pretty loud and pretty aggressive, but. None of them are offended by it.
I feel like it's the same in Lexi's family. I mean, this is just how we talk. Like, I'm not yelling at you right now. This is, like, how we talk. Like, whether we're happy, sad, whatever.
Right.
I thought I was screaming at
well,
him.
I remember I'd be like, stop yelling at me. You'd be like, I'm not yelling. And I was like, yes, you are. But you also have to understand. You have to look at the heart of the person. And then you also have to evaluate kind of your side as well and be like, okay, you know what? Maybe I just see this differently, but it's not necessarily a bad thing.
But don't you guys love that we're all together? Like, don't you love being in a relationship with someone who's so different than you? I used to never think of that. I used to never have that.
No, it really has. It has opened my eyes to some really awesome food. But
yeah.
It's just really opened my eyes overall to different culture experiences, way of expressing yourself. And I've fallen in love with the Kurdish culture and your family.
And the food, honey. The dolma and the kifta and the shifta.
Ooh.
And the,
ooh,
I'm going to try all of that.
To hear more, click on the full show link in the Podcast One app or go to podcastone.com.